Sunshines, it's Christy, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a little Thread Tank haul to share with you. Now, Thread Tank is a company that makes these really cute graphic t-shirts and tank tops and sweatshirts. As a matter of fact, they don't make them until you order them. Their tagline is stories you can wear, and they have the funniest, wittiest shirts that you are going to find. This is one of the ones that I got from the last video I did from them a couple of months ago. I'll link that video up here, but it says, "Kindness is so gangsta. Every time this comes out of the wash, I wear it again." And full disclosure, I pulled this one out of the dirty clothes because I had already worn it, but I wanted to wear it for this video. I get stopped wherever I go when I wear this t-shirt. Everybody wants to know where to get it. I love the message of their t-shirts. They're just, like I said, witty and funny. The other t-shirt that I got was this one that says "Dry Shampoo Connoisseur." So I was wearing this t-shirt the other day on a bunch of errands. I didn't remember that I had it on, and I went in Ulta and people kept like looking at me. And I was like, do I have lipstick smeared on my face? And when I got to the register, the lady said, "I gotta tell you, I love your shirt." I was like, thank you, I love it too. Now, the t-shirts have not shrunk at all. I did get a large in mine because I like them a little bigger, but they're really, really soft. Typically, they only come in three colors. This beautiful like blush color, which I'm in love with, a dark charcoal, and then a light gray. But then they'll have limited edition colors, or like right now they have a line of like back to school t-shirts with navy. It's kind of this washed out really pretty navy, and then this really pretty olive green, and that's more like environmental type shirts. You guys, I could not decide what shirts to get. Let me just tell you some of the ones that I thought were funny. There was this really cute t-shirt one. Now, I'm not a t-shirt, but I thought if I knew somebody that was a teacher, I would grab this for them. It says, "I never dreamed I would grow up to be a super cool teacher, but here I am owning it." And the graphic on it was so cute. Another one said, I'm sorry, did I roll my eyes out loud? They have t-shirts for brides and moms, messy buns and Target, drinking coffee, wine, cats and dogs, all kinds of movie and TV quotes. This is the one that I really wanted and I didn't get. I think I'm gonna have to go back in and get it. I have to sing the t-shirt, but it had a picture of a llama right here and it said, "My llama don't like you and she likes everyone." I want that t-shirt so bad. The other one that I want has this big rhinoceros on the front and it says "Save the Chubby Unicorns." I think that one is hysterical. But honestly, guys, they have so many, probably 50 pages of t-shirts. They're so witty and fun. And so I was able to knock it down to two. I think I got a t-shirt and a sweatshirt. So let's go ahead and see which ones I picked. I'll do a little try on for you. They also sent me a little sticker. It says stories you can wear. I love that. The weight of my heart is always stickers. Okay, so I got a little off the shoulder sweatshirt and then I got a t-shirt. Okay, I do remember. So this quote, I say this quote all the time and I have wanted something with this quote on it for quite a while and decided to just go ahead and bite the bullet. I do have a code to get 10% off any of your t-shirts, and all the t-shirts are $25.99. The tanks are a little less, the sweatshirts are a little bit more, but I do think they're worth the quality. Like I said, I wear this one nonstop. As soon as it comes out of the washer, I put it right back on. So I got another one in this color. It's a color that I never would have worn before, but I just think it's pretty on me. So I got the one that says, "Not my circus, not my monkeys." I just love it. You know those times when you're just a little stressed out and you need something to just make you smile? So I grabbed that one, thought it was really cute. And then I grabbed one of the off-the-shoulder sweatshirts. I've been sort of wanting to try that style out. And so I got another kind of kindness one because I just like the message. So it looks like this, and it says, "In a world where you can be anything, be kind." And it sort of got that like off the shoulder look. So I'm gonna try these both on so you can kind of get an idea of what they are, and I'll be right back, okay? All right, so they do have regular crew neck sweatshirts, but again, I wanted to sort of do an off the shoulder moment. And this one is so cute. I think for fall, putting it with a pretty bralette, I'm gonna wear it a ton. And I just love the message that it says. So that was the first one. And then let me go try on my circus one. Hold on. All All right, so here is the Not My Circus, Not My Monkeys t-shirt. This one just makes me laugh. I totally need the Save the Chubby Unicorn shirt and the My Llama Don't Like You and She Likes Everyone shirt. I saw one for my daughter that says it's too people-y out here. I'm definitely going to need that one for her. There's so many shirts, whether you're a teacher or a nurse, whether you're a mama. There's some for sports teams, TV shows, anything you can think of, they almost have a t-shirt for them. My t-shirts have not shrunk at all. They've stayed really, really soft, so I can definitely attest to the quality. And I do have a code to get 10% off your order, which I will link down below for you. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're new, my name is Christy and welcome. I'm so incredibly happy you're here. Please give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you soon for another video. Bye, guys.